So, what's up with that kind of stuff? I mean, if I wanted to listen to an old Chinese man, I'd go to a Chinese bar. I mean, seriously. What the? I knew you guys listened to the Crankle version. She's been talking about a Korean girl, like a million other songs. So, if that was the Korean guy screaming at you, why is there any person in that?